Three people have been killed when an oil pipeline exploded during repair work in Nigeria's southern delta region. The explosion happened in Olugboboro in Bayelsa State on Sunday. Up to seven people are thought to have been injured in the blast, which is one of the worst in recent weeks.